Baltimore County police bust a massive drug ring inside a rented warehouse.
Along with the epic drug bust, two suspects were taken into custody. That warehouse is in the 7600 block of Canton Center Drive in East Point. 11 News reporter Kim Dacey is live at County Police Headquarters. She has details, Kim.
Well, Maryam, police say this is the largest pot bust in Baltimore County history. The pot they confiscated has a street value of $35 million.
What you're looking at is actually heat lamps connected to venting tubes, and they were mounted over top of the plants. And
nearly 500 marijuana plants, 640 pounds of processed pot, $12,000 in cash, and an elaborate two-story marijuana grow operation. That's what Baltimore County police found inside an East Point warehouse Monday night.
Yeah, it's really kind of scary. I mean, I've been here for like 28 years and nothing like that's ever happened before.
Neighboring businesses in the 7600 block of Canton Center Drive are shocked. Police arrested and charged 39-year-old Joseph Guaganoli, 28-year-old Megan Vetch, and a 17-year-old boy who were living in a trailer inside the warehouse for at least 3 months. Police shared video they took inside.
And these large individual containers were used to store the marijuana. Also, at the bottom of these containers were coffee grounds to mask the odor of the marijuana.
But apparently it didn't work very well. Someone reported the smell to police. Workers in the area also took note.
It's kind of a weird smell, but you just don't really pay no attention to it sometimes. You don't really expect nothing like that to happen, that's all.
Now the two adult suspects are being held at the Baltimore County Detention Center on charges of possession with intent to distribute marijuana.
At the moment, it looks like the potential maximum sentence would be 10 years, but we're really examining the statutes and the quantity to see if we can do a little bit better than that.
Police say the setup in the warehouse was so large and elaborate with grow lights that their BGE bill was $1,700 a month. Reporting live in Towson, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.